So it's isometric there. And there you go, good. Beautiful. Good. So in golf, you can see a little bit of reverse pivot there. So we got to control that frontal plane more. I don't want that. So I'm going right to half kneeling, Rekha, because every exercise is a test, and I see to get the power, we're corrupting here. So I want to go to half kneeling, inline, halo, Pavlov, chop, and cripple the frontal plane to bring that out. I want to do sled drag. I want to do kettlebell drag and do the crossover drill so that I can take the control of the frontal plane to that next level. So what we're going to do here is instead of that, and again, he's an athlete. He can just hear me describe it, watch me show it, and then he'll be able to self-correct. That's outlier business, though. Most people aren't going to be able to self-correct that quickly. Go for it. That's it. You see how the shoulders are level now. Big difference. Okay. Does that make sense? Okay. Don't feel overwhelmed, okay? I want you just to be able to see. If you can follow, that's enough at this point. This is a master class. I'm teaching you how to think. That doesn't mean you're going to be able to duplicate this. But if you take Marty Gallagher's credo, the mostest from the leastest. Okay, so what's the leastest? The hardest thing you can do well. That's related to your weakness and to your goal. So you got to find their weakness. So take FMS, SFMA, PRI, DNS, kettlebell certifications. Find out all the assessments for weakest. Learn a little bit about sports so you know about the demands. So you know what it takes for a catcher to come up and then to throw. Know what it takes for a hitter. What's a bad hitter look like in Little League? They step in the bucket. What's the main fault in golf? It's the reverse pivot. Know what the athletic position is. It applies to all sports. Just know some of the fun things. You're not a skill coach, but you should know enough about sport so that you can see these common denominators. At the end of the day, Mike Boyle, the godfather of strength conditioning, Marco Cardinale, they all say that really the specificity model of training for different sports really isn't that necessary because most sports come down to certain common denominators. Acceleration, deceleration, athletic position, you know, the basics are the basics. Does that make sense?
Yes.
Okay. All right, so I want everybody to practice some